Good morning, kids! I am happy to be back and bring you more fun activities in math. For today, you will be learning how to count and infer. To infer means to make a guess based on what we see and what we hear. So, are you ready to learn more about inferring? If you are, come and join me and let's start with our lesson. Today, kids, we are going to learn about inferring and counting numbers. Inferring means making a guess based on what we see or what we hear. Mr. Chef here is planning to bake something. Based on the ingredients that you see, what do you think is he planning to bake? Find out. Mr. Chef planned to bake a pizza. Now, into how many slices do you think will he slice the pizza? Will he slice it into 5 slices? Let's find out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. He actually sliced the pizza into 6 slices. Approximately, we have 5 slices. But actually, we have 6 slices. How about this triangle? How many triangles do you see? Approximately, you can only see 1 triangle. But if we count, we have 1, 2, 3, 4. We have 4 triangles. Are you having fun, kids? How about these circles? How many circles do you see? Approximately, you can see 3 circles. But if we are going to count, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There are actually 7 circles. Approximately, we have seen only 3 circles. But actually, there are 7 circles as we have counted. Now, kids, don't forget to do activities on pages 15 to 16 of your math book. Have a good day! Did you have fun answering all the activities that we did? I'm happy you did, because next time, I will give you more fun activities to do. For now, I want you to take a photo of the activities that you did and send it back to teacher. I'll see you again next time. Bye-bye.